next 3 days, all of our drives just get longer. Last night was overnight, and it was pretty long.
How long was that tonight?
I think it was like 1,100 kilometers. And tonight is like 1,250 kilometers. And yeah, putting in a lot of miles. Life on the road.
You should show the lovely people how awesome the toilets are.
Welcome to the dark side of touring.
As you can see, we have dirty, pissy toilet paper, shit on the seat, piss everywhere, and somehow you're supposed to sit down on this and have a good time taking a crap. Get that smell-o-vision ready.
If you're a pussy, you're not gonna like touring. If you like being comfortable, don't ever go on tour. Period.
Get paid by the sweat bead. For every one bead of sweat, I get like a 30th of a penny. So I'm gonna make some money today. None of that's real. I just lied to you.
Thank you.
change the mic after Blood Man went up, so.
Oh, that shit all over my hands and my fucking.
All my pedals.
Yeah. Yep.
I don't play with a pick, dude. How's your kids in the pit after the fucking.
Great. Dude, just play body count around our set every day.
That's
amazing.
I will do that.
That was a good one, eh?
Sounded good outside.
Spain rules. Half an hour set. It's like fucking. The way a half an hour set.
That was a festival.
Is personified in my mind is like a guy is running in with a fucking spear, stabbing you in the jugular, and like running away. Like 30 minutes. Ah! And see ya. Gotta play all the fast shit, all the heaviest stuff, and then you leave. It's great. It pretty much always sucks singing into a microphone that everyone just used. There was one show, the worst time ever, the fucking microphone was all full of someone else's spit. Naturally, because you're fucking yelling into it. And I was too close, my lips were on it, and for some reason, I don't know why, I inhaled through my mouth and I sucked in someone's, like, all the fucking spit from the foam of the mic. It almost made me puke.
That would have happened to me, I would have puked.
Get a drug test?
I think I need a hepatitis test or something.
Yeah.
They'll be back in a month.
Thank you, man.
Thanks, man.
Thanks.
Do you like your music?
Thank you.
Let me have another
one. Wake up,
man!
Thank you.
Thank you very much.